especially under pressure. You know, trying to be more in that point guard role. So a lot of ball handling, a lot of shooting with Fred. You know, a lot of time in the weight room as well, putting on some size.
Yeah, you mean one thing Casey mentioned, he just wants to see you know, run the team during these games. Is that something you're going into of like, all right, I just want to like be at the controls here?
No, for sure. You know, Casey's put the ball in my hands and wants me to run the summer league team, which is good for me. And you know, I've been working on that this whole off season, so you know, I'm looking forward to, you know, going out there and, you know, showing what work I've been putting in.
Okay, to the draft with EJ, what have you kind of seen in him over the past year and all he's gone through?
Yeah, you know, EJ's, you know, seeing him go down, you don't like to see that, but, you know, I've seen this guy in the gym every day, you know, first one in there working so hard, you know, on his body, trying to get back healthy. So, you know, just seeing him back out there on the court's great, and you know, I can't wait to, you know, play some league with him, because, you know, he's got his athleticism back, he's got his feel back, so I'm looking forward to, you know, seeing him out there on the floor.
Do you feel more comfortable right now? Like, do you feel different in year two than you did last year?
For sure. You know, I'm coming in with a lot of confidence this year, and coaches have confidence in me. You know, I've been putting the work in, so you know, I'm confident, ready to go out there and show it now.
Do you feel physically different? Are you a little bigger?
Yeah, for sure. No, we had some big weight sessions this past like 2 months, so that's been a big focus for us, is putting on some size. So, you know, I always like to tell the boys I'm the strongest in the gym, and they know that, so you know, it's been a big focus for me.
I'm sure you've gotten to play with Jordan Hawkins at least a little bit already, with the practices and stuff like that. What's it been like just being on the floor with him and playing off?
Yeah, I love that guy. The gravity he takes, you know, he can shoot the piss out of it. So that guy, leaving him open, is going to make it. And you know, I haven't been able to play with a, you know, a shooter of his caliber that can, you know, shoot off the move, catch and shoot, make tough shots, always in the right spot. So looking forward to playing with him as well.
What have been your impression of Coach Casey?
Oh, Casey's great. You know, he's, you know, he's really good. You know, he knows his stuff. He's very, very smart coach. So he puts everyone in position to succeed, and you know, runs plays based on what he wants. And you know, I'm looking forward to, you know, playing under him, because, you know, he's a great coach.
Thanks, guys.